convert 0.4 dot is on 4 to a fraction. See man, dot on 4 meaning is this. The number 4 has been repeating. Okay, now how do I convert this recurring decimal to a fraction means? We follow this method. See, initially whatever is given, we take it to be x. Okay. Now you should check how many numbers are being repeated. In this case, only one number 4 is being repeated. So whenever only one number being repeated, you should multiply with 10 on both sides. Okay, see man, only one number is being repeated, multiply by 10. Had it been two numbers being repeated, multiply by 100. Had it been three numbers, you should multiply by 1000. This is a rule we follow. Okay, next. X into 10 is 10x. And here when you are multiplying with 10, the decimal will shift one place to the right, making it 4.44, so on. Now I write this below this, x equal to 0.44, so on. Next step is subtract these two. Subtract. So put negative sign. Here no number means 1. Now 10x minus 1x is 9x equal to. Here all 4 will make it 0. So here also 0. So you are left with 4 minus 0, 4. So now to get x, I should remove this 9. For that, divide by 9 on both sides. So this cancel out, I get x equal to 4 by 9. See man, we assumed this to be x and we got this equal to x. That means only one thing, these two have to be equal. So this equal to 4 by 9. Thus, I have converted this recurring decimal to a fraction and this is our answer. Okay. If you wish to confirm your answer, place this in the calculator, you should get this decimal. If you get this, then only our fraction is correct. Otherwise, not. Am I clear with the method?